The Rocket Vinyasa system, it's been around for about 15, maybe 17 years. It started in San Francisco with my teacher, the late Larry Schultz. He developed this series after his training in traditional Ashtanga yoga. He was with Tim Miller and Dave Williams and all the old school guys over in India with Patabi back in the 70s and 80s. And he moved back to San Francisco and actually opened up one of the first three or four studios in San Francisco, which now there's like 150 or more, probably more yoga studios than Starbucks in San Francisco. The system was really birthed out of what he calls modification. So if any of you have practiced Ashtanga yoga traditional form, it's very rigid, it's very strict, and it's part of the attraction for a lot of people. But it's also part of what makes the practice inaccessible for a lot of people. In our system, we practice what we call modifications. So the student isn't required to pay fines. The student isn't required to do something that their body is not capable of doing at the moment. All that we focus on really is the flow, which is something that is really what catches most practices. The movement, the breath, and really working with yourself. The demonstration that I'm going to do birthed out of that. So we modified the primary, we started modifying the second, and then we started actually shifting and changing the sequence of postures. Still staying with the traditional Ashtanga poses, but moving the sequence around a little bit. If you know the practice, it'll be familiar, but it is different. And it gives the practitioner the option not only to modify, but also to do variations. I'm probably going to be practicing quite a bit of variations, so this would be considered an advanced form of the rocket, and there are beginner